So now let us prepare the richest form of food for the fishes. So let's go see the papaya, which is highest source of calcium, and then with the potatoes, which is highest form of carbohydrate, and then with the bananas, which is highest form of potassium, fiber and other vitamins in it, and then with the carrot is the highest source of vitamin C, and also with the fibers, and then with the blueberries and the guava, which are the highest best source of protein. So let's prepare the food. Start preparing. First I will cut off the bananas after peeling off the outer layer from all the fruits and cut into pieces. So see, now we have peeled off the skins and removed the wastes except potato. After boiling we can remove from potato. So now take a cooker and then fill the cooker with the all types of fruits and the vegetables which we have taken. First initially fill with the vegetables, because vegetables are very denser, so it will take some timing to get boiled. And then fill 1/4 initially lightly with the water. See, 1/4 with the water, because it is filled with fruits and vegetables. So then we are now going to cook. This is normal water, don't worry. So fill with the normal water. Let's cook with one whistle. Let's go. And then now we have fired the cooker and wait for the first whistle. Only one whistle. So now we have got first whistle. Now we can switch off the stove. Wait for the gas to be getting released. Then after one whistle, take out and then wait for the heat to be getting evolved. And then take a mixer and then fill everything in the mixer. First initially fill with the vegetables. And then fill with everything. Make this blueberries to slices and then fill in. Even with the seeds, it is okay. Make into slices, or else okay, it will be slicing off. So now let's grind in the mixer. Let's go. So now we are grinding in the mixer. After grinded very well from the mixer, fill it in the, like jam it will be, fill it in the pan. I will fill and show you. And spread the mixed fruit equally throughout the non-stick pan. Use non-stick pan. Why? Because the oil should not be used for preparing fish food. The oil will kill the fishes. So we are preparing in the non-stick pan. Let's start cooking it. See. Wait for little more time until it is getting cooked very well. And then stir well while cooking. See, the bottom will be getting boiled very, dried very well. So it will be a negative point to get black color. So stir very well. See, now the content has been dried very well in the pan. So reduce the content to extended limit and then we can make into chapati format. See, now the content has been reduced very well. So now we can take it out and then make into chapati format by adding some wheat powder or chapati powder. You can add wheat powder in the mixer we have dried in the pan and then make it into chapati round. So mix well with the wheat powder. Very well with the indiadam. Making into chapati
format. Now we are making chapati. Wait, I will make chapati and show you. So now we have make this into chapati format, and then now we are going to dry it in the pan. Let's go. So now we are drying it in the pan to make it into powder form. So now we are drying it very well. See, somewhat dry very well, so that it will be easy for making us to be powder format. Powder form completely dry over the wet material from this chapati format. So we are doing with the second one. So now we are made with the third one. Let's heat the fourth one. So now we are made with the fourth one. Okay, we are made with the fourth one. This is the final. So let's take out and grind it in the mixer. So now we have heated four chapatis. So we have to make it into pieces after heat has been evolved. So now we have made into pieces. So let's add in the grinding mixer to grind it. Let's go and again heat for little more time for wet being removed very well. So again we have heated. Now let's grind it in the mixer. Let's go. So now we have added in the mixer jar. Let's grind it. So at last we have grinded, and again slightly we have to heat because the wetness is there in the powdered form. So let's again dry it. So now we are drying it again. So slightly shake it so that it will be getting dried very well. So now we have drained completely. So let's take out. So after dried in the pan, now it is very good dried for grinding in the mixer. So let's grind in the mixer. Now we have collected in the mixer, so we are going to mix it in the mixer. Let's go. So now we are grinding. So mix it very well, even after 2-3 times. So then after mixing completely in the mixer, we have got a very well powdered format. So this is now ready for feeding the fishes. So let's store in the other container. So now we have filled in the two tubs. One is for me and one is for my little friend. That's it. So let's feed the fishes. Now we are going to feed the fish food we have prepared from the fruits. So let's go. Can you spot this? See? See, every fish fries are the small fishes are eating the foods very interestingly. Due to the first time I am feeding this, it's taking somewhat time. So let's wait and see how these fishes are eating this interestingly. So this is energetic food. See, the big fishes are also coming and eating it. So you could also try with the fish food. It's very high dieted. So thank you friends, see you on the next video.